Where is she? Pandora. Where is she?
Who now?
Where is she? Hey. Inside. Where is she?
Who?
Where is she?
Chuan is who?
This is not you.
Where is she? Did you keep anybody inside?
You don't meet anybody inside?
Are we two sisters? I don't understand you. Ah. I'm about to zoom between now. Hey! No, this is not that one. I don't know what. Hey!
Hey, sit down.
What is it? Hey. I'm scared though. Is anybody coming?
I've never experienced this kind of thing all my life before. Sit down.
Hey, Jesus. But what is it? Talk to me now. Hey! Papa, talk to me. I'm becoming scared though.
As I was coming back from work. I promised to pick something up. So I started hearing my name, uncle. I thought suddenly, lo and behold, it was all on my cousin.
Where is she? Did you bring her home?
That's the problem. I brought all of her here.
You brought her?
I said, oh no, what are you doing here? I got here in Lagos. She said, yes. She came back day for yesterday. I said, to do what? She said, to see her friend.
And what happened, Papa? Did you bring her in the house?
That is the problem. So, listen now. Oh, God, I've never experienced this kind of a thing. I brought her home. I brought her inside this house.
Hey, Papa. Yes, I'm hearing you, Papa. But please now, you come in there, talk to me.
So I said, oh, now, where are you going tonight? She said she's going to buy something, but she wants to follow me to the house. I said, okay, my daughter will be happy to see you. My daughter will be happy to see you. I said, okay, wait here. Let me just pick something. I entered the store, picked something, and then as I was coming back, I forgot the woman was there. I started my bag, then I moved. As I moved, I started hearing again, Uncle, are you leaving me? I then suddenly remembered the woman was waiting for me. I stopped like a little far away. I stopped just to come back from the bike and look back. The woman was right up in front of the bike. I was surprised. I said, inside my seat, how would this girl just suddenly appear in front of the bag? But I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything.
Don't they use magic? I've been a...
I don't know. Just listen. And I carried her on my... I carried her. And then I entered, opened the door. She went and I said, oh, my wait here. Let me go and buy a drink for you.
Papa, what's happening now? What do you want to do? I've been on my way there,
I went to Mazi Okeke shop to buy coke. It didn't have coke.
Yes.
So I had to go down to Mazi Obiora shop. I said, order for the coke. My phone began to ring. Guess what I heard?
When I went to you here, say Uloma de Los. What did you hear, Papa?
They called me from the village. That Uloma came to the village. And that she was going back. And she was going back yesterday. That Uloma had an accident. And she died.
Papa, you say you carry Uloma come here. The contest on the matter of that. Hey!
I've never been disappointed in my life.
Papa! Jesus!
My phone just fell off immediately. My phone is right there. Shattered on the floor.
Hey!
I couldn't remember. I said, what did you just tell me? The person repeated that Oloma has died. That she had a fatal accident. And she died at the spot.
So Papa still stay inside this house. Hey!
You said nobody sits inside the house. I'm surprised.
I did not enter inside though. I did not enter. Hey! We are not enter inside though. So spirit is inside our house. Hey!
You said nobody was in the house. I'm telling you.
No, I did not enter inside though. This seat is there. I not come and sit down and take it with my phone. Hey! Hey! Papa! Your bike. Can you sit down? Can you see that? Hey! No, Papa, but no, that bring that. Enter inside and go and check.
I'll be outside.
Papa, you don't remember to use and bring that. Enter inside. Check. You're a man.
I didn't know you was there. I'm seeing two persons inside that. One.
Don't
one has his face cut into two, one human and